Hello everybody. Today actually I would like to give you an introduction about the PCR consumables for MOLBIO TrueNAT instrument. Quickly I'm just going to tell you what is the product required for each test. Probably I have a set of boxes for the test, and I'm going to give you introduction about each of this test. First, if you see, there is a VTM. There is a VTM kit. Which is this is a 50 test pack VTM. This is how the VTM test box will look like. This is the VTM test box look like, which is a transport medium, and they separately give you the swab specimen stick, sterile one, separately packed 50 test pack. Okay, then I think I want to introduce you about to the universal sample pre-treatment pack. This is how the box looks like. I'll just show you, this is a C certified box, and let me tell you about the contents of this box. This box contains lysis buffer 50 numbers, disposable transfer paper 50, 1 ml type, and a pack insert. And this is how this total box looks like. Okay, this is how it is. Okay, then I would like to introduce the next pack, which is the chip used for this testing, which is a 50 numbers COVID chip. Let me quickly give you a content introduction of this chip box. If you look at these are the contents. It has individually sealed pouches, each containing a TrueNAT COVID-19 micro PCR chip and a micro tube with the freeze dried RT-PCR reagents and RNA and RNase free paper tip, and you have a desiccant pouch. And here's the main universal cartridge based sample preparation kit. Here it is. This is how the box looks like. Let's quickly show you the boxes, the four side of the box. And here's the content of the box. It has a universal reagent pack 25x2, and universal cartridge pack 50 numbers, and disposable transfer pipette 50, 3 ml type, and as a pack insert. This is the universal cartridge sample preparation kit. These are the just quick to give you a summary. These are the total setup required for doing doing the test in the TrueNAT instrument. Just a quick summary: you have the VTM tube separately packed along with the separate pack of swab sticks, and you have a universal sample pre-treatment pack, and the COVID chip 50 numbers separately, and you have the universal cartridge-based sample preparation kit. This is the complete set used for the MOLBIO TrueNAT instrument for PCR COVID test. Thank you.